guys, Christian Duque for NPCNewsOnline.com. I'm here with Abby Joe Scott, your overall figure champion here at the NPC Natural Kentucky. Abby Joe, how's it going today?
I am doing amazing. This has probably been one of the best experiences I've ever had. It was definitely difficult, but it was totally worth it in the end to walk away with a win.
Very, very cool. Now, Abby here is a trail runner, which I'm not really familiar with. What is that exactly?
So it's when you take off on the trails and you go running. And I have a huge passion for trail running. I probably would do it every day if I could.
There you go.
Especially in the mountains.
No, definitely. And if you're anything at that like you are here, I mean, to come here and just dominate and figure, that's absolutely fantastic. Stack line up here. What did you think of the show here, the NPC Natural Kentucky?
I think it was a great experience. I met a lot of amazing people. I made some friends along the way. Everyone was really supportive and uplifting, and I couldn't have asked for better people surrounding me.
There you go. And I told her off camera, I love her name, Abby Joe Scott. I mean, that sounds like a country song. It's fantastic. I had to ask her if that was really her name. So tell us, signing off, Instagrams, websites, anything, any other shows. I mean, we're almost done with the season for 2019, but you never know. They've got the show in West Virginia next week. Are you pretty much done?
So I'd say for 2019, yes, but I am maybe make an appearance at this show in 2020.
Very March. Cool. Maybe. We'll see what happens, right? And your Instagram, websites, anything you want to promote?
Yeah, it's AbbyJoeS16. So follow me.
Give her a follow for your figure overall champion. This is Christian Duque, NPCNewsOnline.com.